They built underground caves? Holy crap, this is awesome! Oh, good Lord. Yeah, I did it with both feet still on the pegs. It's my only hope. Dang it. Okay. We're good. Definitely did not need a leather jacket for this. I don't know how I didn't drop my bike. You know, like where you dance, like if you ride a tall dirt bike, you know that dance you do, but you can't reach the ground on either side, so you're kind of like hopping off one side or the other. That's what I was doing. That would have been really hilarious third person view of me, because I was doing that where you hop like off the bike, like to one side. You know what I'm talking about? You switch your butt way over to one side and you're doing that. Ah, the ground's far away! Dance, which is an awesome dance. That's neutral. Definitely need to tighten the shift lever. What? It is, yeah. That's a bummer. Why is he doing this way? I'm not stopping on the hill! That's a tree. There is no path here. There's the road. Freedom! Uh-oh. I think we lost Dodge. There he is. I couldn't stop on that hill. I'd never be able to turn around with the... I couldn't touch the ground.
I know. Did you see that massive little mound? If we go, like, over there to the left...
I see a trail over there.
Yeah, that's our way out.
Okay.
You can go around that hill.
Third time's always the charm. He's on a dual sport. So... Oh, there we go. Ooh, it smells good. It smells like coriander or something.